In this week's Parsha, Parshat Tzav, we learn a specific mitzvah about giving a karban. This mitzvah is that when a karban is brought, the idea, the thoughts, the intention of the person bringing the karban and the kohen bringing the karban have to be about the karban. And if you think about it, this actually affects the way you daven, the way we do things, the way we talk to people, and even the way that we give gifts to people. You see, the reason for this special mitzvah called Pigel is that, imagine, just imagine, if someone gave you a gift, but for the wrong reason. Check this out.
Hayom yom uledet hay, Sherry, mazal tov.
Koron li Shevi, lo Sherry. Mimi et?
Ani chavara shelach, Sherry.
What, I don't know you. I'm sorry.
It's not anyway,
my, it's not my birthday.
It's not?
No.
Well then, happy anniversary to...
I'm not married at all.
Sherry, I'm not married.
What? I don't know.
About test?
לא, אני נכשלתי לבוקר.
You passed your math test last week.
I failed it.
Ooh, I'm sorry about that, Sherry.
I'm Chevy.
What? Then what's happening today? מה קורה היום?
I have surgery.
Ooh, why? What happened?
אני הלכתי...
טוב, בכל מקרה, בהצלחה. תרגישי טוב. With all my heart, I wish you that you'll have a good surgery and everything will be okay.
Bye. That was so... She didn't even mean it.